Hey guys, Hollis Trotter here, bringing another episode to my Doom Eternal Let's Play. Last episode, we're still traveling through the Gore's Nest and in Europe, and I ended up using all my extra lives, so if I die, I have to restart from my last save point, so things have been kind of, been playing kind of safe this episode, but, we're still working our way through the Gore Nest here, trying to eliminate it, and I did a little exploring to figure out where I had to go next, and I figured it out, so let's get back to it. Oh, damn it.
You now have access to the heart chamber.
Something's behind me.
Generator is in a dormant state. Two nearby control terminals will need to be manually activated to restore full power. Unlocking the left terminal room now. Of power has been restored. The second control terminal still requires activation to destroy the nest. I'm unable to open the door to the second terminal at this time. You'll need to find an alternate route.
Do not run from our morning challenge guest. Be a good host to our new friends.
I'm gonna kill your new fucking friends. There you are. Shit. Fucking thing almost got me. That was bad.
UAC, your blood sacrifice today makes for a better tomorrow.
Okay. Oh no, I fucked it up. Come on. Or not. Jesus, I thought I killed you too. This might be it. Me an album. says I'm looking at the damn thing, but... Well, it's behind that. I don't know how to fucking open it, so... Oh, that fucking killed it instantly. Well, looks like they stopped wanting to come fuck with me. Only if. Fucking giant robot hand right there. Well, we've just hit a fast travel point, so let's see if we can't go back and try and find some of this stuff. Maybe I'll get lucky and I'll be able to just figure this one out. Yeah, I don't know what I can do with this. I think I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here, guys. I still got a few more things I got to grab, so once we come back, I'll finish grabbing those few things and completing the Slayer Gate and the other one, and then we'll turn on the last core, and then we'll end the episode, hopefully. But if you guys enjoyed the video, don't forget to hit that like button, and definitely subscribe if you want to see more content. And if you want to go the extra mile, you can hit that little bell to let you know every time I upload a video. But if you have anything to help me improve my gameplay, definitely leave a comment down below. But until next time, I will see you guys later.